Should I do an adjustable rate mortgage? What is an adjustable rate mortgage? Is it risky to do an adjustable rate mortgage? Hi, Jeff here with Mortgage Talk. An adjustable rate mortgage differs from a fixed rate mortgage in many ways. Most importantly, with a fixed rate mortgage, the interest rate stays the same during the life of the loan. With an ARM, the interest rate changes periodically, usually in relation to an index, and payments may go up or down accordingly. To compare two ARMs or to compare an ARM with a fixed rate mortgage, you need to know about indexes, margins, discounts, caps on rates and payments, negative AM, payment options, and recasting or recalculating your loan. You need to consider the maximum amount your monthly payment could increase. Most importantly, you need to know what might happen to your mortgage monthly payment in relation to your future ability to afford higher payments. Lenders generally charge lower initial interest rates for ARMs than for fixed rate mortgages. At first, this makes the ARM easier on your pocketbook than would be a fixed rate mortgage for the same loan amount. Moreover, your ARM could be less expensive over a long period than a fixed rate mortgage. For example, if interest rates remain steady or move lower. Against these advantages, you have to weigh the risk that an increase in interest rates would lead to higher monthly payments in the future. It's a trade-off. You get a lower initial rate with an ARM in exchange for assuming more risk over the long run. Here are some questions you need to consider. Is my income enough or likely to rise enough to cover higher mortgage payments if interest rates go up? Will I be taking on other sizable debts, such as a loan for a car or school tuition in the near future? How long do I plan to own this home? This one is almost the most important. If you're sure you'll be in the home for the length of the ARM period, then rising interest rates may not pose the problem they do if you plan to own the house for a long time. And last, do I plan to make any additional payments or pay the loan off early? If so, an ARM would be a good choice due to the interest being lower upfront. All good things to think about before you decide on an ARM loan. In my next segment, I will cover the more detailed items in the adjustable rate mortgage. But in the meantime, if you have any questions, give me a call at the number below. And remember, if you're buying or refinancing a home, visit our website at www.homesandloanscolorado.com and have a great mortgage day.